so far. Unprecedented. Surely the way Furia started this map, I think some people might have thought it was over, but they got enough rounds, IHC, and they feel comfortable on this T side. They are in control. They are pulling Furia from pillar to post.
This would be the biggest win of their careers, and drop on the other side for Furia. They put so much focus on this tournament.